I won this race by almost 10,000 votes. I am thankful for the voters and loyal District 1 voters who took the time to vote and gave me another 4 years. In the words of Jackie Gleason, to my opponent, I say, ha, ha, ha. My opponent and his stooges didn't know about me or maybe underestimated me.